Hi, I'm C. Josephine Wilkins. And if you want to find greater connection into grounding, authority, manifesting, abundance, your intuition, meditate. There are a myriad of different ways to meditate. What's most important is that you find a form that really lights you up and that you're excited about. Jerry Seinfeld got me excited about Transcendental Meditation, TM. If you go to tm.org or you can look at his video on YouTube, he talks about it. I've learned that, and that is just an extraordinary life-changing meditation for me. I do that twice a day and I love it. I look forward to it. You can also go to iTunes and check out a meditation album that I created called Creating a Life You Love. And today what I'm going to do is I'm going to explore an 11-minute mantra meditation to get you exploring this meditation as well if you haven't already. What's important to do here is to find a very comfortable seat. Now, if you're as you're moving and you start to have an itch or your mind starts to wander or whatever, that's okay. That's all just a release of stress and it's part of the course. And so what you want to do is just lovingly bring your attention back to this mantra. The four sounds that we're going to repeat are sa, ta, na, ma. Sa, meaning connection to the universe. Ta, meaning life. Na, meaning death. Ma, meaning rebirth. So we're really honoring the full cycle of life here. As we repeat these sounds, you'll be triggering different points of the nervous system by hitting certain points of the roof of your mouth, as well as the tips of your fingers. This triggering allows a greater all experience of soothing and awakening. That's nice. So I'm going to guide you, and I have a timer here that's going to lead me through 11 minutes, 2 minutes of chanting, 2 minutes of a quiet whisper, 3 minutes of repeating it in your head, 2 minutes of quiet whisper, 2 minutes of chanting. Let's begin. Just start with the movement of the fingers first. Sa, ta, na, ma, 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 ta, na, ma, sa, ta, na, ma, sa, ta, na, ma, sa, ta, na, ma, sa, ta, na, ma. Now you can move into a quiet whisper, continuing the movement of the fingers, coordinating with the sounds. Sa, ta, na, ma, 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 sa, ta, na, Now continuing the movement with your fingers, coordinating those sounds with the movement. Repeat it in your mind. Now you can begin whispering the sounds again. Sa. you can begin chanting again. Sa ta na ma, 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 sa ta na ma. Beautiful. Releasing the sound. Taking your hands to heart center, letting your thumbs move towards your heart. Let's do one om. Take a deep breath in. I am setting the intention that whether it is this meditation or another, that you open up to receiving the perfect form of meditation that lights you up, that gets you more excited about living, and that gives you the real tools to create a life that you love more and more, as well as the ability to love yourself and others more fully. That's it. Lots of love to you. Bye-bye.